I have no go, so if I die, I'm fucked. I'm like super hurt too. Can't run. Get caught. Oh. Find my boy. Ghosty! My friend!
You're alive. I thought I'd lost you. I can heal you, but I can't resurrect you. Not since. Guardian, the light is gone. They've taken the city, the traveler, everything. The Red Legion is killing powerless guardians. We have to get out of here.
I need some ammo. I got this pistol I can't do shit with.
Picking up an emergency broadcast. Rendezvous coordinates. They're evacuating the planet. We're on our own.
All right, then. Let's do this. I'll be surprised if you see me take some breaks and like run over to my fridge and get some drink and stuff. See what's over here. This is Destiny, man. You always have to fucking see what goes up. Because when you go back and run this shit later, you're going to be real mad you didn't check out every fucking corner and you missed something. Oh, nope. That's death. That's what that is. Nope, that's also death. Alright. Oh!
These guardians... They had no chance without their powers. That could be us. Guardian, if you die, I can't resurrect you. We need to be very careful.
Make sure I'm not missing any other potential weapons. Cade! That's not Cade. Let's go see what's going on over here first. Oh, nope. Apparently I tripped it. Okay. Twilight Gap.
It's that falcon.
Time lancing.
Is it following us? Or are we following it?
I wonder if you could even get over there, if they have something. Probably when you get, like, your powers back and you get double jump and shit. Oh, shit. No, don't leave me. Bye-bye, doggies. What sucks is I know that if I die, I have to start it all over again. Okay, good. You weren't supposed to make that.
Somebody left a perfectly good guardian lying around. Things must be worse than I thought.
Stranger?
And that's our cue. Time to go, people!
Wait, where are you all going?
As far away from here as possible.
That falcon, it belongs to you?
The name's Hawthorne, and this is Lewis, best pilot we got. What about you? Fit to fly? Probably gonna need one of these, too. Time to make yourself useful, Guardian. All right, people, spin them up! Got a long flight ahead of us!
Dominus, the city is secure. Those who fled are being hunted, and those foolish enough to remain have been executed. Victory, as with all things, is yours to claim.
This victory is as much yours as mine, old friend.
All that remains Vader. Is the completion of the cage around this great machine. Then we may begin the extraction of its power and put it to its rightful use.
They call it the Traveler.
I would contend that other civilizations may be more precise in their naming. Its functions can be controlled and exploited, as we have so clearly proven.
Yet they some ugly motherfuckers.
Dominus. Gaul. We have spent our lives, you and I, working to reshape our society, reforge our people, rebuild an empire nearly destroyed by Kallus' greed and corruption. There is nothing in this universe greater than you. The Red Legion will have that machine's power. You will be called Emperor. What more would the Dominus have?
I would have words with my guest.
Oh, shit.
Coming up on the European Dead Zone. Gonna be our new home for a while.
Look, do you recognize it? That's where we're supposed to go.
That thing? They call it the Shard of the Traveler. I call it not a place you want to go poking around.
Oh, but we're gonna go poke around. That's for damn sure. Because if we can get our shit back. Probably the bottom shard. Here we go. What do we get? Nice little shotgun. I roll hand cannon. Postmaster. How are you? So here's the thing. Quick tidbit. I've already seen that you have to apparently complete the entire story or at least get to level 20 to get your exotic pre-order bonus, like that exotic laser rifle thing. Which I think is bullshit. And I would wonder that if you didn't pre-order it, and if you still get to level 20 and get it, then fuck pre-ordering anything else from Bungie. That'll make Fiend happy.
Oh. I'm glad to see you safe. I am Tyra. Tyra Karn. I'm sorry. Have we met before? Losing my connection to the light has been disorienting. Now, I understand you seek the shard of the Traveler. I too have dreamt of it. Its jagged, broken edge. A wound that never heals. But I do not trust its pull. Like us, the shard no longer knows the light. Not since the Traveler cast it off during the collapse. For centuries it has twisted and corrupted everything around it. Where it lies is now a place of death. If you are determined to go, remember, we Guardians are no longer immortal.
Oh, I'm gonna go fuck it up. That's for damn sure.
No references to the Red Legion.
Yeah.
How is that possible? The Great Machine. A light atop the world. A beacon of hope. But light shines brightly in the darkness.
Little vaulty vault. Okay, good. Good. Yep. I have to figure out how to fix the clan shit.
Did you need some? This is... whew. Lot of civilization. For me, at least. Of course, I've been living outside the city half my life. So... anyway... heard you want to go poke around that busted up hunk of Traveler. You Guardians have a weird idea of a good time. Oh well. Lewis and I know plenty about trusting your gut. So I'm not about to stop you. I got enough to deal with here. Take that ship you flew here. At least it'll get you back faster. See all these refugees? I haven't lost one yet. Don't you be my first. Catch you later.
told him so.
Guardian. Oh, Guardian. Are you still with us?
Yeah, shut up.
Calling it. Time for a break.
He was a funny one, wasn't he? Reminded me of that time with you and that raven.
Did you want to talk to ships every day?
Sure you want to do this? That shard is the reason this place is called a dead zone.
We have to, Hawthorne. It's a sign.
Yeah, a sign that says dead zone.
Sign that says dead zone. That's funny.
I've been all over the EDZ. Charming enough. I mean, nothing says come visit like a dark haunted forest.
But non-guardians aren't supposed to leave the city.
Here's the thing about city rules. They stop applying once you leave the city.
There's a small gap in the wall. Hard to see, but it's there. Nobody goes farther than that. At least nobody who wants to come back.
Well, I did. Look, I'm farther. Just exploring, guys. Just exploring. You never know what you're gonna find. Bungie is notorious for hiding shit.
Let me know when you reach
me. Hawthorne, can you hear us?
I guess we've reached it. Ooh, okay.
Did you hear something?
I got no grenades now either.
The fallen.
those Fallen weren't wearing any house colors we've seen before.
Are you surprised, dude? I wouldn't be. They probably created their own house. The No House. Gotten House. Darkness Zone. You're screwed if you die. So don't. Yay. There we go. Don't think we can make it that way. Let's go this other way. So we'll have to fight our way there. Wouldn't be Destiny if you didn't. Yep, see? Bullshit. I like this auto rifle. Loot skis? Whoa, nope. Bye. Fuck you, bitch. Bring your shit. Guess what, homie?
I think we scared them away. Take me to the shard.
Break yourself, mother. Oh, I'm loving this so far, dude. Loving it. Go on, buddy. Get you some meth. I mean, light. Traveler. Yeah, that.
This is why we were led here. I haven't been as close to the Traveler's light since. Do you feel it? Hold on to your helmet.
Ah, I'm about to go Super Saiyan. Super Saiyan God.
Do you feel it? The light is back. We're back. Eyes out, Guardian.
He should have golden gunned right there. Like, come on. For the visual effect, fucking. Heh, throw a super. Or Blade Dancer. I mean, one of the two main ones. Come on. Yes. You. Oh. Oh, I guess I have to wait to get that other one back then, huh? Okay.